My car, man. My $100,000 car. Or is it more? I don't know.
We hear you're a competent repo guy, yes?
This is kind of like a little hobby of mine, requisitioning the underappreciated possessions of my contemporaries for some wealthy communists in China who will value them much more.
What?
Robbing my so-called friends, Slick.
Why?
Why? Because they have things nobody else has, because they can afford it, because frankly, I'm rich enough to do whatever the fuck I want, and you're poor enough not to ask me any goddamn stupid questions. Now, I mean that as a friend. Namaste.
That's a nice fucking speech about the value of friendship.
Oh, of course, you must be the creepy one.
Not coming from you, please. What's going on?
You're gonna dress up as traffic cops, and you're gonna rob two trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely.
Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yep. So what's going on?
You finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop!
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Ooh, let's go, T.
Dog, I don't know if this shit is for me, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break! Choose! Now, are you gonna do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
It's really awesome how I switch back and forth. When will I get my money, man? I have 73,000? What the hell? Can I buy something? Freaking slow cars. That's what I hate about them. It's always a car when I make a left.
Comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man, look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah, we'll pick you up coming through Grape Seed. Get the drivers there, get them going at speed.
Alright, so here. I wonder if I should buy some body armor.
Hey, how about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mom.
The fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway, right?
This is gonna be easy. Okay, never mind. They have faster cars than I do. Huh, that's not cool. I mean, I can catch up to them easily. Wow. I don't need that special. I got this. Okay, I don't. I fail. Okay, never mind. They're still there. Oh. I'll catch up. I got focus. I just... Wow. Michael died? How's Michael I'm not Michael, I'm Frank. Was it? No, I'm Michael. Yeah, I messed up. That was bad. I'm sorry, guys, whoever's watching this.
Suspect has entered the Braddock Tunnel. Officer T maintains his pursuit.
Yeah, I'm Michael. Okay.
I don't think they can hear the sirens. We've got to get close.
How am I going to go faster? As fast as I can go, man.
As long as we can keep with them, we'll pull this off.
So fast.
Now we gotta stick with them. They gotta stop sometime.
I'm on them.
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we were sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Yes, it is. Get out. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car.
Hey!
Hey.
Get out of the fucking car.
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit, get the fuck out of here! Gone!
You trussle is just gonna come in right now.
Hello?
Hey, you that lady? The intense dude's assistant, right?
Assistant? This is Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel for Devin Weston Holdings.
I need to tell Devin we got them cars.
Mr. Weston will not discuss matters like this with you on the phone. I'll be your port of call for business concerns.
Well, shit, me and your boss ain't gonna have any personal concerns.
Bring the cars to Hayes Auto on Little Bighorn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Man, I'm sick of driving so slow, staying with these fools. Can we have a real race? Devin's lawyer says we gotta take them to Hayes Autos in South L.S. I'm gonna be there well ahead of you.
Asshole.
Well, I ain't waiting around, man. Let's go, but don't mess up the cars, you hear me? I'll be waiting at the finish line. Hey, Frank. Yeah, what'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity. Yeah, if you say so. You know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing. It feels like it come full circle to me. No, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, this is exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dawg. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'm being anyway.
Franklin's special is OP, man. Like a slowdown time and he can maneuver so well. Wow. Wow, that's just overpowered.
I know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen. So, he lied to you, would you? To me, I've seen your house. I think this dude can take me places. Yeah, maybe. Something like that.
My car is all messed up. I need to go to the garage and fix it. It's all damaged. I wonder if I can go to the garage and fix it. Wow, that was close. The special is limited.
What's wrong with her now?